Immigration Headquarters is relocated from Wan Chai to Cheung Kwan O in 2024, serving the public with a brand new look. Offices and facilities located in various districts are integrated under one roof to deliver quality services. The Immigration Department will continue to make contribution to the safeguarding of national security and Hong Kong's stability and prosperity.